Thank you. coming up there in Piatta. You got a copy? Yeah, I had somebody else drop in between us. I don't think he's part of the convoy, so I'll do what I can up there.
He's really wanting to get back to the main camp right now.
Yeah, I'll see if I can get in touch with him. About that north pile with the extra trailer that kind of jumped out of the convoy, you got a copy? With the extra trailer, you got a copy in this convoy? Yeah, I just tried getting in touch with that driver. He's not answering, and I'm guessing he's loaded. We're down to 55 right now. Drops off, I'll mash on it and try and catch back up and bring the rest of you guys with me, but I guess we're just gonna have to see how it goes. thought we were catching. I'm directly behind him. I tried to get in touch with him on 19. He wasn't answering. Special Olympics.
No, 10-4. I didn't know what was going on. I think the people on the overpass up there watching down this way and see all the trucks going northbound with their flashers on and everything. Just wondering what was going on. Thank you for your information.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah, most of us are down on 10. I was coming up to try and see if I had hollered somebody to kind of cut in on us. But yeah, there was a yearly event, well over 200 trucks involved.
10-4 for the truckers. Y'all go, boys. Y'all go.
I appreciate it. You have a good, safe drive going that way.
Traffic.
slowing it down about the 112 and a half or 112 even. It's backing pretty quick.
Thank you. Thank you.
pilots are thinking that are taking off now.
Pictures of everybody.
Driver, spit side.
What's that, Dwayne?